got down here, they gave us some picks and some shovels, some gloves. We started cleaning up all this trash. So far, we've taken out dozens of garbage bags full of it, and we're just trying to make sure that it doesn't go back into the ocean. As soldiers, it's important for us not only to keep our borders safe, but our environment clean as well.